Now it is also one important type of problem for weight-weight relationship. Calculate the weight of calcium carbonate with 50% purity, which can produce 44 gram of CO2. Which can produce 44 gram of CO2. Now, it is a decomposition reaction. Calcium carbonate decomposes into calcium oxide plus which one? Carbon dioxide gas. The molecular mass of this one is 100 gram. Then it liberates which one? 44 gram calcium 40 plus. So therefore it is what? 56 grams. It liberates 56 grams. It liberates which one? 44 grams. So 100 gram of calcium carbonate, 100 gram of calcium carbonate forms 44 gram of which one? CO2. 44 gram of CO2. Suppose 10 gram, for example, 10 gram of calcium carbonate forms which one? 4.4 gram of CO2. So therefore 50% but the purity is what? Purity is 50%. What is the percentage? 50%. So therefore the mass required, the mass required here is what? How many grams? 20 grams. 20 grams. Because here is 44 grams is what? 50%. Here is what? 20. So therefore, when we 20 grams of calcium carbonate, how much? About 50% of the chemical reaction is completed.